served a 3-day notice to vacate? Know your rights as a tenant. Hey everyone, if you've received a 3-day notice to vacate in California, don't panic. In this video, we'll discuss your rights as a tenant and what you can do to protect yourself. First, let's talk about the different types of 3-day notices in California. There's the 3-day notice to pay rent or quit, the 3-day notice to comply or quit, and the 3-day unconditional notice to quit. Each one is used for different situations, like non-payment of rent or serious lease violations. Landlord procedures. It's important to know that landlords must follow specific procedures when serving a 3-day notice. The notice must be in writing, contain certain information, and be delivered properly, either in person, by posting, or through certified mail. Tenant rights. As a tenant, you have the right to contest the eviction. If you believe the notice is invalid or you have a defense, seek legal advice immediately. A lawyer or tenants' rights organization can help you understand your options and guide you through the process. California Tenant Alert. Navigating a 3-day notice to vacate. If you can, pay the rent or cure the violation within the 3-day period. If not, prepare for a possible eviction lawsuit. Gather any evidence and documentation that supports your case, and don't hesitate to ask for help. Remember, you're not alone. The Martinez Law Center is here to protect your rights as a tenant. If you found this video helpful, like, share, and subscribe for more content on tenant rights in California.
Call now, 714-442-9741. Thank you.